If I wrote a book, it would be called Thieves I've Known. Starting with Betty Bacall, who stole my look, the fabric I found, gray flannel that I found. And any man I ever spent a night with, she had to do the same thing. Until finally, I heard from one of these guys that he couldn't tell the difference who he was fucking, her or me. And what's left of me after everything's been stolen? Formidable excellence is how I'm described. That's code for a dry hump.